Hello children, welcome to our value education class. Let's see the story and have some morals in our life.
Unity is strength. Long time ago, 6 years old Mishti and 7 years old Mayank lived with their mummy papa in a city. Mishti and Mayank had many toys with them, but they never shared their toys with each other. And they always used to fight on the topic that who has got more toys.
I have more toys than you.
No, I have much more toys than you. And my toys are much better than your toys.
No, I have much better toys with me than you.
One day their grandfather came to live in their house. He came with many wonderful toys.
Kids, I have brought some wonderful toys for you.
Wow! So many toys!
They both stepped forward and picked one bag each from their grandfather's hands.
These toys are mine!
And these are mine!
I have brought these toys for both of you only. So, why are you dividing these?
No, Grandpa! We never share our toys with each other!
Never ever!
Grandfather was very surprised after listening this. But he did not say anything to kids. Next day, both the kids were fighting as usual.
I have more toys than you.
No, I have much more toys than you.
This time also, grandfather thought that kids will understand with time. This went on for few days. Then one day, grandfather thought,
these kids won't learn like this. I shall teach them importance of unity.
Thinking this, he went to children's room. And in the room also, kids were fighting as usual. After looking at grandfather, they asked him,
Grandfather, come on, you tell us. Who has more toys?
Yes, Grandpa. You only tell who has more toys.
According to me, both of you don't have much toys.
What?
But you need not worry. I can double the quantity of both of your toys.
But how?
By magic.
By magic?
Yes, by magic. Now quickly close your eyes and I shall double the quantity of both of your toys.
After hearing his words, both the children closed their eyes. Grandfather stepped forward and he mixed toys of both of them. And once again stood in front of them.
Now you can open your eyes.
Upon opening their eyes, kids found all the toys were mixed up. After seeing this, kids became very angry.
Grandpa, what have you done?
Grandfather, why did you mix our toys?
On this, grandfather made them understand by saying,
haven't mixed them, but I have doubled the quantity of your toys. Children, there is massive strength in unity. If we remain together always, then like these toys, our strength increases manifold. That's why we shouldn't fight among ourselves, but always should remain together.
And finally, after hearing grandfather's words, children realized the importance of living together. And after that, they never ever fought for toys.
So my dear children, unity is strength. United we stand. Divided, we fall. Thank you.